Sustainability Department of Science and Technology and Environment Government of Punjab, and Ms. Seema Jain, Honorable FCRDP Department of Rural Development and Panchayat Government of Punjab again, for recognizing my, I would say, naive efforts in bringing about a change in the behavior patterns of people of my block in rural areas, and giving me such a huge platform in such a distinguished, in front of such a distinguished audience to present our case study today. Before I start with my presentation, I would just like to ask one question to everybody. Is the waste only urban, or do we have the rural aspect to it as well? Since morning, we have seen very good presentations, mostly focused on managing the solid waste management, solid waste created in urban areas. Today, I have my case study referred to as Duraha model, which would represent how we are trying to manage the waste in rural areas. If I may take the context, we the rural people of Punjab, we do not have industries just like the urban areas, but we do have animals who create waste. We do cook food in our kitchens that produces wet waste. Our kids study, they do create paper waste. They drink Coke, they create plastic waste. They eat Lay's, Kurkure, they create single-use plastic waste again. So how do we go about it? Just to give you an idea, when I joined the department, I was shocked to see that till date, the people in the rural areas are dumping their waste across streets, which they in Punjabi they refer to them as roodies. That waste generally clogs the drains, dirties the ponds. As Jasbir sir very rightly said, that the water bodies today are no more a sight of pleasure to see. They are clogged with waste. The entire waste is dumped there just because their heads, even if it is a lady sarpanch, she will carry the entire load and go and dump it on the roodie. So before I start my presentation, I would like to show a small video, the work that which we are doing right now in our villages, Punjab, the Duraha model. Environment continues to deteriorate. Only solution is less pollution that we are talking since morning. The poor waste management has led to air pollution. Although this is not a very major problem in rural areas, the major problem that I have seen is water pollution and soil contamination. Again, it pollutes the ecosystem. Villages were always known to be a happy kind of a place with its own self-sustaining model and happy people. But these days, when you visit the villages, they are all marked with dumps of roodies, the dump sites. We all know Punjab is urbanizing very fast, but the outproduct, the outcome of that urbanization is that the waste cannot be avoided. The only solution in the first and the last place that we have is the effective management of the waste. We very proudly describe the Duraha model as the model of being my garbage, my village in my farms. As I would describe in my few further slides, we basically convert the wet waste into organic manure that we are trying to promote in the village itself, to give a push to those small and marginal farmers and to those farmers who opt or who want to opt for organic farming. So we lovingly describe our villages also as the organic villages, where my garbage is in my village as in it, and it is in my farm. Briefing about my block, Duraha. Duraha is ready to be the first block with complete solid waste management facilities. The total number of villages in my block is 62. The project was initiated very first time in village Nanda, and today it has successfully been implemented in 13 villages, and our target to cover the pending 47 villages is till 31st March 2020. And the replication potential definitely is in these areas in my block is very high. This is the journey from where we started. This is the pond that I was talking about, fills with the entire garbage of the village. These were the hurdles that we faced, and we continuously face them also, but nonetheless our passion does not lessen. The first one is the behavior change of public and panchayats initially. Just like ma'am also said, that communication is a very important thing in telling your idea to the rural people. But given the low literacy level and the awareness levels, it is a big challenge in motivating the rural people to get attached to this project, to tell them how to segregate their waste at the source level. But still, we have high aspirations and dreams, and we will do the best possible that we can. Quality manure after composting. This I refer to because since R was the first block that we started this project in, so we were not quite very much equipped in gauging the quality of manure that we were preparing after the composting of the wet waste. Again, lack of expertise in recycling of dry waste. That is what we were lacking in, but thanks to our very enthusiastic officer, Mr. Sagar Sethi, I would like to mention his name, he's SDM Pile. He has taken keen interest in adopting the best practices from the Indore model, sir. Soon, Punjab would be the front runner state where rural areas would be completely covered with solid waste management. Dedicated site for material recovery facility for dry waste, we are in the preliminary stage of developing that in Doraha, which will cater for the urban waste as well for the rural waste. Tie-ups with the industry for processing and recycling of this plastic waste. Integration of MG Narega manpower for making interlock tiles. This is a very beautiful thing because Narega allows us to employ the labor in making building production materials. So interlock tiles that are made from plastic waste, we can employ our Narega labor there. So that would be an added benefit. Again, integration of NRLM and self-help groups for manure packing, marketing and recycling of plastic waste. We have already tied up with self-help groups who are happily, they are ready to market our package, sieve and package our manure that has been produced. And again, use of media for mass awareness, that is nonetheless very important. And I would again reiterate that conferences like this and our opportunity to showcase this case study at such a big platform, it is a huge push in this particular thing that mass awareness would be generated, definitely. Thank you so much.